me a little bit about this. What year is it? What have we got going on?
1995 F-150. Still got most of the stock frame. Let's see, what else? 2.5 coilovers in the front with the 2.5 triple bypass in the front. 16 inch. And then in the rear, I got the 3-inch King double bypass, 18-inch shocks. It's got about 20 inches of travel in the front and 21 in the rear. I had to strap that. Still runs the stock steering. It ends up working out pretty good, actually. And then it's got the Chevy 6.2 liter V8 LS3, 436 horsepower. Ford 9-inch rear end with 35 spline chromoly axles with a full spool, so the tires are both locked up at all times.